我们是加拿大分会和企鹅的职工。那今天呢，我们将搭乘这辆巴士呢，集合前往距离多伦多10个小时车程的美国纽约，协助及支援美国纽约分会呢，帮忙他们赈灾及发放的工作。那我们这一次呢，有来自蒙特楼，还有渥太华、多伦多及西多伦多的职工，一共44位职工一同前行。那虽然这一次呢，桑迪飓风呢对美东造成很大的伤害，不过呢，我们秉持着一方有难八方驰援的精神，带着上人的祝福以及和执行长还有庄副执行长呢的期许，那我们呢愿意前往灾区，帮助美国的灾民，希望呢他们能够早日重建家园。
That is all this money coming to this place today. So it's full with love. And we believe that one day you will pass forward. You will help the other people. People help people. So you will stay forward and help the other people. We hope that the circle of this love will just keep moving.
Thank you.
That's where all we will get out this month. To make this circle of this love happen. Thank you so much.
I just wanted to let you know what that those two words means. Ci means compassion. Ji means relief. Compassion relief. Compassion in action.We're from Toronto, and we're from New York. The donations that we got today, they're not from the government. They're not from corporate America. They're grassroots donation that was solicited dollar by dollar from simple people like you and me.
And our founder, Master Zhen Yan, she often inspires followers like me as a businessman. The love is no boundary, right? We are Buddhists.
Thank you. in this world. The next one, let's sing it together.